A lot of blue going on.
Yeah. Well,
a lot of blue.
You may not doubt saying that doesn't need to.
Put some racing stripes?
Yeah, sometimes it did, yeah.
I'm cool. All good.
You know, blue's a beautiful color. This is a beautiful blue.
Yep. All right, so we got the car in, and Greg left, and then decided to go to lunch with Bob and had some philosophical conversations for a few hours. And I come home and it's like 5:20, and I'm like, all right, well, I'm just gonna retire tonight. And then I'm like, hold on a second, I never put the clear coat on my base. Let's look up what my window of my chemical window is. And sure enough, if it goes over 24 hours, then I have to scuff this and start over and put another base on it. And I'm like, well, screw that. So now, like, the sun's going down and I got to clean this all up and I'm going to do some clear coat. So I'm only, you know, I don't know what, 12 hours, 10 hours into it. I don't want to be out there at 40 degrees in the morning at 6 a.m. like painting clear coat to try to meet my window, because I don't think the temperature is going to do well. So I'm going to hop into all this and try to get a clear coat on there.